Meh.
Cheating wine here in Baghdad this morning. They're having a scheduled rifle hunt. I'm back in here on a ridge about 1.6 miles off the road. Hoping some of these people that hunt close to the road push some deer by me. I've been bow hunting and spear hunting hard all year. This morning I left them at home and brought my muzzleloader.
Had a pretty good hunt this morning up here in Bankhead. Actually saw 7 deer. One of them was this stud of a buck. He's a mainframe 10, and he's got a bunch of stickers. Actually makes him, you call him a 15 or 16 point. He's got a lot of stickers around his brow tines. They're about 1 to 1.5 inches long. And I've been bow hunting hard all year, and actually spear hunting all year really hard. Haven't killed a deer yet, so I brought the muzzleloader this morning. CVA Optima, and if I wouldn't have had the muzzleloader, I would have never killed this deer. I don't know how well I got it on film. There was so much brush between me and the deer. Filmed me a hole about the size of a baseball to shoot through, and I could see the front of his shoulder. He was quartering toward me a little bit, and I shot him that time, and he went down like a rock. And I would say this is close to 150 inch deer. It's a nice buck. Public land, Alabama. Don't get any better than this.